I finally got this cute pair of fairy shoes in the mail. I've been waiting a long time for them, and then I realized I didn't have anything to wear with them. But then I thought I could make something. So here is Mushroom Dress Part 1. So I cut out all my pieces last night because I was very excited about this project. And I decided to start with the front flap. It's going to be like an overall dress, and I decided that that was kind of the easiest thing to do. You can see kind of a wonky pocket, but I like it. Then I started pinning the waistband to the main body of the skirt, and this took 2 tries because I sewed it wrong for the first time, but you can see there's a nice finished hem now. I'm really excited about it. Then I started pinning the pockets to the inside, which I'm really excited about. Come back for part 2!
If I had a tiny mouth, kiss every eyelash on your eye.
Hey TikTok, Welcome to Mushroom Dress Part 4. I started by sketching out a mushroom design on the front pocket in just a white colored pencil so that it'd be easier to see when I was painting it later. And I sketched out small leaf designs along the hem of the skirt. And I spent the next few hours embroidering. And embroidering. And I got sick of it after a while, so I started painting. To be sure no paint leaked through, I cut a piece of paper and put it behind the pocket. So this process of painting and embroidering is gonna take a while, and I found out I could live stream. So if that's something you guys are interested in watching me doing and just hanging out, let me know. Come back for part 5.
Manic Pixie Dream Girl? Ha ha! No thank you, Zoe Deschanel. Get yourself a depressed goblin nightmare, boy.
This tree just fell in the middle of the path, so I'm going to take the bark and patch up a couple holes in my fort. And I found this cool tree resin.
There will come a soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down. Allay, allay, oh Lord. Allay, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your city.
Scoring one, scoping it, somewhere to nice. Set the slide down, you're shooting kind of root your butt. In a black gun, you need a jack in your butt. Jack it, jack that one. Scrummy woman makes a lousy friend. A crummy lover with a heavy hand. A leafy mummy in a nasty part. A burning buried in a broken heart. Get a cool piece of copper or a sodium knife. Find red rock, pull it out of white hot light. Cooking, fill that worm.
Been kind of obsessed with the idea of like actually being a fairy, in case you couldn't tell from my like everything. And when I was younger, I once tried to convince my mom that I was a changeling, that her baby had been stolen at birth and replaced with me, a fairy child. And she did not like that. She was like, no, I gave birth to you. So that didn't go over well. When I first met my partner, I also tried to convince him that I was an elf, hiding the points of my ears using glamour magic. So that was kind of funny. Recently, I was like, ooh, I've got my little witchy pendulum. I asked it if I was a fairy, and it said yes, but also, it's a rock on a string, so maybe I am, maybe I'm not.
So I found this dead turtle shell in the woods, and I did some foraging on Google, and it said to leave it out, like, in the wild, so it could fully decompose before you actually collected the shell. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna leave it here.
And squirrel. And of course there were deer. Strong, swift-footed animals who could leap and bound gracefully along the narrow trails. And all the other creatures admired them, for they were the true.
La la loo, la la loo. Oh, my little star sweeper, I'll sweep the stardust for you. La la loo, la la loo.
I have frogs. I have frogs. They live in ponds. Frogs.
Hi, I'm Lauren, and this is my update on my moss terrarium. It's been about 2 weeks since I uploaded that last video, and my moss terrarium is doing amazing. It's got a lot of condensation, which is exactly what I wanted, and I decided to put a little cow in it, which I think looks super, super cute. But as you can see, the moss is growing a lot. There's a lot of little teeny tiny plants that are popping up, like a lot of clovers, a lot of these little star-shaped guys. I don't know, it's really cool though. And if we look at the layers, you can see that they are all really moist too. I took the lid off for a few minutes for the first few days, but ever since then, it's been keeping its own ecosystem really well. This is one of my favorite things I've ever done, and I'll keep you updated on how she does next.
Moss. 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 Swampy moss. Moss. Snowy moss. Mossy rock. Moss.